honestly not off to a great start. I went home and then I started crying and I was lying in the backyard just like face planted. But now I'm at a park. I'm gonna see Twilo and Anna. So that's good. Oh, it's cold. Love it.
Slender little fingers. How cleverly they pull upon the threads of recent slumbers. Do you know where friendship ends and passion?
Hot tub time.
It's between the binding of her stock.
Don't record
this. This morning is starting off great with a clock.
This is okay. This was not anyone.
It's always toilet paper.
She stayed up so late, I thought she'd ask me to go dance.
We're reunited!
Izzy and Mizzy are back.
Back in the frigid air.
It's so cold out. We're kind of dying, but in a really good way.
But you know what? Our conversation is keeping us
alive.
That she was never nice. I'd say
maybe.
She was very
maybe.
Just did not see the price. Do you know when friendship ends and passion does begin? When the gin and tonic makes the room begin to spin.
Birthday!
Birthday!
Birthday! Don't you
how's it going?
We're dropping so far off at school. There's so many children.
Clothes that don't quite fit you anywhere. Voices echo in the gym. Another girl's head.
He snuck into Franklin High School.
Freya.
Oh.
We're just back on this stage. How many hours? So many times. Yeah, so much time.
It's mayonnaise. You don't have to say
you're for a name. Different from the crowd of big blue eyes and long blonde hair and boys that stare, but baby, know that you'll grow
up. Here in Isabel's kitchen, my adorable, wonderful Isabel Doimling here.
Just some girl chats.
You know. Making some buns. Yeah, we're making some buns. And how they will turn out, we don't know. But we're about to find out.
Grow so tough and charming. Write your story.
Are you excited?
Fall in love a little too. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, yeah.
This morning I was like, impulsively cutting bangs. Okay, listen, hear me out. I like it. I think it's cute. It looked really, really bad. And I had to throw the scissors at the wall in anger. But Sophie helped me out a lot. I feel like it's good now. Now I'm gonna go hang out with Lean! Yay! I'm so excited. I'm bringing a change of pajamas because you never know.
horrible change of events. I have COVID for some reason, which is literally so stupid because I'm not even sick. Literally sad. I'm sad. I am sad because I really hope I didn't give it to my friends. I'm sad because I was supposed to have fun today and now I just have to have COVID instead.
I've made it to my quarantine bunker, also known as my mother's room. And now I'm gonna just like read a book or something. This is stupid. I am not for this. I don't know. My heart is broken. About to join a Zoom like a nerd. Shout out to my friends who I was supposed to hang out with today.
What's going on?
Do you like the drawing next?
Then I went on a really long walk contemplating life while staying away from people, obviously. Yep.
Robbing yogurt and sparkling water.
I vlog.
What's up?
I wish that Ross was she is down.
Then this still group zoomed for 3 hours and we showed each other presentations and it was awesome.
Seeing Sabina and Anna was such a treat. That made my life actually. I'm so happy they brought me sparkling water and yogurt.
Good morning. Today I will be eating a yummy bagel. Watching The Office. Don't really have any plans due to my COVIDness, but having a fine time. Yeah.
It's now 1 p.m. I made an amazing like jelly yogurt tortilla creation. Been doing a lot of cookie baking. Made these cookies. We have chocolate chip cookies. And I'm gonna start my father's secret cookie recipe. I hope it goes well, yeah. Like, we're having our nighttime goss sesh. Goss stops for no one. There they are, how are you guys? They're afraid of me. Right, I'm probably gonna go to bed now too. Good morning. Today we will be playing a super fun game called Do I Still Have COVID? If the answer is no, I will give my brother $1 million because there's no way. It's crazy, guys. I really thought I was immune because I've never had it before. But
that changes.
Yeah, I knew that was coming. Okay.
So yeah, basically did nothing all day. I put presents under the tree. Wow, what a good family member I am. And then Gim Gim and I did shots. That's literally the week. Cool.